Hey there, YouTube. I finally got my DSO Nano oscilloscope in the mail today. And just figuring it out. I don't have the software, the Ben F software on it. I can't seem to get it on my computer. So I'm just trying to figure out how to run it regular, or with the software it has on it. And it's fairly easy. After a while, you get used to it. It's fairly easy to run. And it's showing the waves off the off this or the signal off this 555 timer circuit. So just a simple little circuit, and I'll probably make a couple more videos using this. The way I learned how to run it just by today is looking at the website and reading through it, and then just playing around with it for a few hours. And after a while, you get to know how to use it fairly well. This is my first oscilloscope. I've never owned an oscilloscope before, but this, I think, will be a pretty nice thing to have. So, I don't know. Thanks for watching.